Invasive species damage habitats, the environment, and people in many different ways.
After this film,
invasive species cost up some 14 billion every year.
You'll see Europe's nature through different eyes.
Every year, thousands of non-native species are introduced into Central Europe.
More and more native species are disappearing.
We can't regrow our forest here.
Whole tracts of countryside are being taken over by the green invaders with serious consequences, not least for people.
At first, only my eyes and nose were affected. I've now developed respiratory problems.
Ragweed can trigger allergies, while the juice of the hogweed can lead to serious burns. While they often look pretty, they spread with frightening rapidity.
This species likes growing beside train tracks. The wind then spreads the seeds very nicely when the trains go by.
Particularly dangerous are the ragworts. Their poisons have long been turning up in rocket, baby teas, and honey.
By the time you notice the actual toxic symptoms, it's too late.
It costs billions to combat the invasive plants, and new ones keep coming to Europe.
The exchange of plant species between parts of the world means that the same highly competitive species occur all around the world.
I'm speechless.
Can Europe's nature still be saved?
Species will disappear, locally at first, then regionally, and then nationally.